Hey everyone, Ollie here. Welcome to today's episode of Mural Monday. Today I'll be drawing dinosaurs for Angela Candy's grandsons because they like dinosaurs. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel for new videos coming up. First, I started by selecting a real background color for the drawing on Nimbus Paint X. Second, I used a manga filter for the drawing. Third, I merged the two backgrounds together. Finally, I get to use command vibration that is moving on the drawing. Now I get to draw the characters with the digital pen to make the drawing. First, I get to draw a caveman because that is from the prehistoric era. Next, I'm going to give into eyes a unibrow, gritty hair, frontal ears, and clothing. Then I draw a nose, his arms, a club, his feet, and a shadow. Finally, I get to color him in. Here's everything I describe right now. Be sure to enjoy it. Now we get to draw the Tyrannosaurus Rex, and I decided to make the dinosaur green. Here's everything I'm doing right now. Now, we are going to draw the brontosaurus, and I decided to make this dinosaur blue. Make sure you enjoy it. Next, we are going to do the Triceratops. And I decided to make the dinosaur yellow. Be sure to enjoy it. Now I get to summon the color palette and put it on the left. Now we get to color them. Then we get to add the frame. Finally, we get to add the logos. I worked many hours on this drawing, and I wish you a happy holidays. Comment down below to request what should I draw next. For now, I'll see you later.